Peggy 18.
Hello everyone, I'm MrFullCrumb, and welcome back to Dead Space. Now, we were on, I believe it's Into the Void. That looks right. Interesting. Just double check this is the right one. Yeah, 431. All right. Let's reload this. Contact energy. Okay. I don't want to know what a bloogie woogie woos are. A yellow box. Contact energy. Let's check my stuff. Nodes. Right. Okay, so we got full damage there. I don't need to worry about that. Okay. I think I probably want to do air. All right. So recently on my Twitch channel, I actually completed third Dead Space.
The mining subdeck is offline for some reason, Isaac. I'll see if I can run a bypass.
Okay. Okay, can you do the bypass? Please? Let's just make sure there's nothing in here. Ooh, that'd be really bad if we got rid of that. Let's go to processing, I guess. Huh. Okay. Hmm. Okay, that was not fun. Alright, I don't want your wet meat slapping around, so... Oh, come on. Okie dokie. Why is the flamer fuel? Of course. See if this works. Nope, that's not. Okie dokie. Oh boy. Yeah, I'm going back. Really? Okay. Okay, let's see that. Okay. Okay. We're just gonna start throwing stuff at it. Can run! Okay. I'm good. Okie dokie. Okie. Okay. Now I remember why I hate this level. Hey. Okay. This guy failure came as we were collating asteroids. One broke free the grav beam, collided with the wall, killing two crew and split into chunks. They're free floating in the processing room. We can't store gravity to get the master key until they've cleared. We could really use some engineering help up here. Yeah, let's get some more plasma energy. Huh. Toki.
Entering zero gravity. There's a failsafe on the processing control door. It won't open until gravity is restored. But you can't turn on the gravity until those boulders are cleared from the room. Maybe you can dump them into that gravity beam with your kinesis gun.
All right. Beautiful. Okay. And up you go.
All free floating anomalies destroyed. Gravity can now be restored.
Okay. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, hut! Hi! Yeah, now I'm getting clear of you all. Beautiful. Now I'm gonna go over there and get the loot. It's very wet sounding. Okay. Alrighty. Down you go. Okay.
That's the key, Isaac. It'll get you into the control room so you can launch the asteroid. Don't forget to attach the beacon first. I read another report on the colonist dementia. It seemed to start after they removed the marker from the planet. God knows how long it was down there.
Recycle any unused materials regularly. Thank you. Yep, screw you. Okay. Okay, find the SOS beacon. Whoops. It's down maintenance. Oh, there's some not wasn't happy there. About to be a lot of unhappy somethings. Huh. Somebody get that guy a lozenge. Oh. Okay. Alright, who's on my list? Alright, so we got a save station here, so that's just a bad, bad sign. Where's the next one? Okay. Cole.
Is that really you? It feels like it's been so long.
Oh boy.
But I can help you now. Come with me.
All right, let's.
In the storage room next to you. I think I could disable the lock from here. Hold on.
All They coming for me or her? Alright. Okay, this is going to be painful.
Okay, the door's unlocked, Isaac. I can't get over to you, but I'll find a way. This will be over soon.
Okay. Oh, thank God.
Signal for a while. You had me worried. I see you've got the beacon, so head for the mining bay and attach it to the asteroid. I've been running trajectory calculations, and if we launch soon, there's a good chance the asteroid can reach a safe distance to begin transmitting. Still no sign of Hammond. In his state, I can't imagine he's still alive. Alright.
Safety gear must be worn at all times in Class A environments.
No kidding.
Although I don't think it helped them. Now that you've got the beacon and the key, head over there. It looks like the asteroid is
all right.
Placed by some gravity tethers. You'll have to knock those out before you can launch it.
So I'm gonna go up to the top. I'm gonna up to preparation real quick. As I think, I want to prepare. Also want to turn in stuff so I have inventory space. See how much level 4 suit is. Alright, here we are. Okay. Of course, it's 35,000. So I'm gonna get a couple of those. If I can reload. And I missed a box up here. Oh wait, I'm gonna save. Games like this, I never trust. Down we go, mining. At least I know if I hit them right in the pelvis with the contact beam, even as unupgraded as it is, it still takes them out. Reload. Okie dokie. Okay. There's a store here.
Processing log. Supervisor Second Engineer Dallas reporting. This will be my last report. I've seen what they do to the bodies, what they become. I can't let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs, I won't be able to kill anyone when I'm infected. Please tell Dawn and the kids that I love them. Oh, God. One more.
I hate those things. I think I have one. Can I pick up a note? Yes. So we're actually speed is firing speed. Okay, stasis. On to this real quick. Oh. Frickin' knew it. Why not? Why not? Oh, so I... Okay. I guess so. Oh, okay. Alrighty. What fresh nightmares do I have to deal with now? Which means I have to pull the battery. Go. Wait, but he already blew up in that. Okay. I heard that. All right. Okay. Planet crack. Should I be worried? I feel like I should be worried.
Entering zero gravity.
Okay, so... Alright, so... I would like to figure out this puzzle in peace. Okay, so okay. Now what I'm doing.
Entering zero gravity.
Okay. All right, so I want to go here.
Entering vacuum.
thing upgraded my... Oh! Whoops. Okay. So, that does that. Okie dokie. Okay. Almost there. Go. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna go back here. I'm gonna get some more stasis before I do anything else. Outside. Now can I put it down? Thank you.
8772 is no longer tethered. Untrained personnel should leave the area immediately.
There we go.
Exiting vacuum.
Here we go. Yes, there we go. So, okay, and off we go. Something doesn't seem right. Oh. Okay. That. All right. And we'll save. And over to the elevator, and up we go. Okay. Okay. Here we go.
Payload 8772 launched.
Beacon's on its way. All functions normal and broadcasting wideband. Now we just have to hope somebody's listening. I'll position the array receiver. I thought I saw my brother again. He waved to me.
Oh boy.
Nothing's wrong. Okay. I should be able to leave this channel open.
Please, no.
What? The comms array receiver isn't responding. Isaac, can you get back to the bridge? We need that array online or we can't receive signals from anyone responding to the beacon.
Come on, off, 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 off! I hate your game. I legitimately hate you. I just want you to know that. All right. Oh. I'm getting out of here. I wish to be done with this place. Leave me alone, I wish to be done. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank y'all for joining me today. I've been Mr. Fulcrum, and as always, sleep. Have fun, leave sadness behind, and no matter where you go, there you are. I hate Into the Void. Shining bright, our journey soars. GrandStarLegion opens new doors. Through every trial, we rise up. The bend. Together we ride, a place where we shine. The stars will guide us across all time. In every heart, the Legion remains. The Grand Star Legion forever.